Good evening, everybody. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Here's an update on your snowy forecast. We've had some light snow and even moderate bands of snow pushing through the southern half of the state. It is winding down this evening. We do have a winter weather advisory for the southern tier of the state that goes until midnight tonight. This is how much snow we're looking at in total for this storm system. About 1 to 3 inches. Concord, Manchester, we're on track for that, certainly. And then closer to the seacoast, about 3 to 5 inches, a lot less the more to the north and to the west you are, because this is an ocean storm and it's staying mainly to the south of us. If it had come even a few hundred miles north, we could have been talking about some real heavy snow and a much bigger storm. But we still have the light snow going on, probably will for the next couple of hours. It should taper off, say, after 8, 9 o'clock tonight in most spots. But even by midnight, most of us should be well done with. This is 8 o'clock, and you see that it is just clearing, especially Concord, Manchester, Nashua, and certainly the Upper Valley and the Monadnock region. There may be some lingering snow showers during the overnight, but nothing as heavy as what we saw through the afternoon. Then as we get into our Monday, a lot of sun, a few passing clouds to the south, but it'll be a brighter day, though it'll feel cold, especially with the winds kicking in. As we get into our Tuesday, believe it or not, another storm to talk about. This one too looks like kind of a weak one where we just get some light snow accumulation, but again, roads will likely become snow covered, especially in the afternoon and evening. So the evening commute on Tuesday could be a little bit difficult, though not a lot of snow coming with the system, maybe another 1 to 3 incher, but that makes the roads just all the more slick. Wednesday, another break between systems, and then yes, by Thursday and into Friday, another system, and that one could bring a bit more snowfall, so we'll have to keep track of that. Tonight, temperatures in the single digits to the north, but teens across the rest of the state. Then as we get into your Monday, sunshine with temps in the 20s, but it will feel colder because of some strong gusty winds. Tuesday, we've got snow heaviest in the afternoon and evening. It's bright and chilly on Wednesday. Then for Thursday, cloudy and some snow likely late in the day. That continues into Friday and impact weather day Friday due to the snow. Then it looks pretty cold next weekend. Valentine's Day, maybe talking more snow.